I went to a Tom Petty concert. Was it last night? Yeah, last night. I keep thinking it was the day before yesterday, because we flew to Austin, and then I felt like it was like another day pretty much, because time, it's weird in a way, because you're on that plane for like 2 hours. When you get there, you're like, okay, I think it's time to go to bed now. And no, it's only like 10 o'clock. So I just stayed in and was lazy all day long. We went to that Tom Petty concert. My favorite song they did was Wildflowers. It's my favorite one of his. And I'm going to do it for you, actually. So, be ready. He'd been to 100 shows, 100, and they pretty much said that he really wasn't gonna make it. He was just in a really bad place right then with his health, and it was really a very sad story. But my songs brought him joy, and he didn't want to give up in life. He wanted to keep trying, and he lived another year and a half, maybe 2 years, and he was an amazing person, and I wrote this song for him because he very much deserved it. Andrew's song. I only sang it at Ray's memorial, and I think it was on a live stream, wasn't it? Yeah. A few of y'all. Well, Ray was an old man who done a shift work. Oh, not much hope, but just a whole lot of hurt. Well, the doctors agreed he was in his last. Brought him joy, they said it was his saving grace. Oh, for 100 shows, he was there with his wife. Oh, he'd always greet me with a kind, gentle smile. He worked hard.
Delta Dawn.